You meet a nice girl, conversation ensues and shazam. You are so into her, feeling her vibes and all that and want to get to know her better. By the time the conversation comes to an end, you are eager to get her number but don't know how to go about it. Don't break a sweat, bro, I've got your back. Probably you are the shy type like my friend Spiderman, or you feel anxious in the presence of ladies. No need racking your nerves about it. Below is a tested and proven approach on how to ask a girl for her phone number. 1. Never go asking her number straight up. Never, I repeat, never go asking a girl plainly for her number. This advice is vital. A simple, "Can I have your number?" can screw up your chances of getting her number. Research shows asking for permission inhibits attraction and ultimately makes you look weak. When you approach her with the basic "Can I" or "Do you mind?", you instantly send a message of helplessness and need for approval. The implication after that is that asking for permission sets a clear path for her refusal. It gives her an upper hand and makes it easier to answer your question with a "No." So, instead, say to her, "I would really like to meet you again. Give me your number and I'll give you a call." She would definitely give you a yes. 2. Wait for the right time. This is the most nerve-wracking stage of asking for a girl's phone number for most guys. Most probably think it's best to throw the question at the end of the discussion. Trust me, it's the worst time. The best time to ask a girl for her number is at the peak of your conversation, and right after that, carry on with the conversation. It shows you genuinely have interest in her. On the other hand, if you ask before the conversation, she will definitely say no, as it would look like you just want to take advantage of her, and if you ask right after the conversation, it would be too obvious you just wanted her number or maybe score a point. 3. Get to know her. This is best applied if you have seen her before, or if she stays in the neighborhood. Take your time, get to know, engage in random conversations and chats. It makes it much easier when you ask for her number. On the other hand, if she doesn't know you and you just walk up to her and request for her number, she may think you are a womanizer who just wants to take advantage of her. Getting to know her goes a long way in fostering the possibility of a future relationship. You could learn quite a lot about her even before requesting her phone number. 4. Create the perfect excuse. There's always a crafty way to go around women. Generally, it's a dead ringer to demand or plead with her outrightly. Hence you can coax her mid-discussion with approaches such as, "Oh, I have a game with my friends, mind if we continue this conversation over a phone call?" This is the best approach, and it works almost every time. 5. Be prepared for her rebound questions. As soon as you ask her for her number, expect that she should ask you why you want it. Your reply goes along to determine if she eventually gives you the number or not. Don't go to the obvious "to talk to you, of course," it's a huge turnoff. Instead, get creative with replies such as, "I have some funny memes I want us to chat about." 6. Give her your phone. Instead of having her yell out her number as you type on the keypad, hand over the phone to her to type in herself. This gives a feeling that you trust her with your stuff. Secondly, she knows how to handle a phone, so trust her with yours. If you have compromising photos or videos on your gallery, I suggest you do some cleanup before you go meet with her. 7. Don't be persistent. Okay, you asked her, and she turns you down. It's important not to force her or be overly persistent, as this will worsen your chances of ever getting her number. That she said no today doesn't mean she will say no forever. Walk away and try your luck some other day. 8. Know when to stay off. In unfortunate situations, she might not really be into you, and if you sense this, please, it's time to back off. Forcing her will only make you look creepier. Finally, all the above points are excellent, but the most important of all is your self-confidence. Girls sniff out the type of person you are, and if you seem like you don't have the balls enough to impress her, she's gonna turn you down.